Hi, I'm Andrew Mazur from Mazur Wholesale, and here's another video about some frequently asked questions that we get. And this one is about the acrylic picture frames that we sell wholesale, and they're also called sign holders or document holders. This is a picture of me and my son Drew about 30 years ago. And this is what's inside the box. What I wanted to show you in this video is the frequently asked question is, what happens if the material comes in broken? Well, it does happen every once in a great while and will always make good on anything that is delivered broken, but it's very, very rare, and I'll show you why. I just had this box delivered to myself just so I could demonstrate this, and so I can show you how the material is packed. We do a very thorough job so that we don't risk you ordering, our customers ordering any material and getting broken. First of all, we use a very high quality double wall corrugated box. So it's a very good quality box. Then we cut these thick styrofoam boards to fit perfectly the size of the box. This is about 3/4 inch styrofoam. And then we line the box with styrofoam, okay? So you've got actually 5 pieces of styrofoam, the long way, the short way, and the top. And then we stuff the box with paper. And then in the bottom of the box, here's some material, some actual picture frames. And then in the bottom of the box, we actually have another one of these big pieces. So it's completely encapsulated in styrofoam with paper cushioning. So it's very, very rare that we're going to deliver anything that's broken. And again, even if we do, we'll stand behind everything. We answer the phone at Mazur Wholesale. We don't keep you hanging. We don't make you wait 24 hours, 72 hours. We're always going to give you really prompt service, whether it's by phone or email. So if you have any questions about anything that we sell, we always welcome your call or your email. Just check us out at MazurWholesale.com. And if you need any acrylic picture frames for any of your projects or if you resell them or if you use them in your business, buy them wholesale. Thanks for watching.